Hello, welcome to It Science. Today, we are demonstrating a very basic thing of electromagnetism, which is the first principle of AC generator, the basic principle of AC generator actually. So, what do you have in your hand?
It's a copper rod.
What do you have?
It is a magnet. Okay. It is a refill.
Okay.
It is a wood pencil.
And does a magnet attract copper?
No.
It does not attract copper, right, no. Sir?
No.
No. Fine. Then what metal does it attract?
Iron.
So, do you have any iron kind of thing with you? Are you sure that it's a magnet?
Yes.
Show it clearly.
Yes.
It's a magnet, right?
Yes. Yes.
Fine. I would like to request you to drop this pencil first through the rod, then the refill through the rod, in the last the magnet through the rod. Please. Okay, fine. Okay, just a moment. What do we see? We see that both pencil and the plastic refill, they come readily. It just takes no time, right?
No, right.
Okay, fine. So, what did you see? It takes some time.
It takes some time.
So, can you drop this again? So, it takes some time, right?
Right.
So, what do you see? Uh-huh. It takes some time. It doesn't fall readily.
No.
Sir, what did you see?
It falls slowly.
A magnet has some magnetic field lines with it, like this. Suppose this is a magnet, a bar magnet, like this. This bar magnet contains a magnetic field around it. All these are magnetic field lines. The magnetic field lines of this magnet get interrupted. And because of the interruption of this magnetic field lines, an electric field or current is induced in this copper rod. As the magnetic field lines are interrupted, the magnetic field is changing with time. And as the magnetic field changes, it induces an electric field, which means it induces a current inside this copper rod. Whenever there is current, there is a magnetic field. So, ये magnet का जो magnetic field lines है, वो जब interrupted हो जाता है, तो इसमें, इस copper rod में, एक current induced होता है. और ये current, एक magnetic field तैयार करता है. This is the induced current and this is producing again a magnetic field. But, इस बार, ये magnetic field ऐसे direction में होता है, जो इसके movement को, यहां से, interrupt करता है, oppose करता है. So, according to Lenz's law, the induction current, which is this one, it is induced in such a direction that the magnetic field produced by this induced current appears in the opposite direction that of this initial magnetic field. Thanks for your time.